Yes, and a very special good morning to our respected actually, sir. Actually, sir, I want to say something that the position I have reached now, you hold the main reason of it. So thank you very much. By the way, sir, I highly appreciate the steps being taken by the college management to motivate the students from these videos of the seniors or as advised by you, sir. Now coming to me, my name is Amita Pandey. I was in the second batch of civil engineering, that is 2010 to 2014 in GIET Gunupur. During college time, I was like the only guys sitting in the room or listening to the teachers. And after my when I came out of the college, I got placed in a very reputed company named Simplex Infrastructure Limited, which is a big MNC company which deals in pure construction. It is an MNC company, it deals in India and overseas also. I worked there for almost 1.5 years in Tata housing projects, and after that I got a good opportunities in Pune, in Kote Patil Developers Limited, where I'm working right now. Actually, these are things that happens. I'm right at my site. My site, if you want to know the information of my site, the site consists of 13 buildings of lower parking, upper parking, and 13 floors each, and including a commercial building, and 70 almost approx 70 shops in it. And these are all around sites. I can show you the pictures on my site beside the buildings, and I'll show you my buildings that I have handled. These two buildings, G and H buildings, these two buildings are under me. G and H buildings are under me, and I am glad to say that these two buildings are in a top gear in the entire project. And now to my juniors, I'll have to say that whenever you need my help, please contact me. You can take my number from my producers, or you can take my mail ID from him as well. And be confident always in life. Don't feel low anywhere in life. Even if you get a job, that is better. If you don't get a job, that is also better. Because in life, everyone has something with them. No issues, anything, because we have also friends like us. We have also many friends who didn't get a job from college, and they tried for 1.5 years, and they are in good position now. This is what I want to say. Be motivated always. Listen to your faculties, especially HOD sir. He is very, very kind-hearted. So, signing off, Amitya.